morning, children. I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. Are you ready? Okay, then we can start our first lesson. We already started. That remaining portion we can complete today. Are you ready? Okay, all of take your textbook. In first chapter, सबसे पहले in last class we discussed the first two stanza. You got all of you got the meaning? Okay, here कभी कहते हमारे पास कहते हैं कि आज में सबसे पहले उठा है और प्रकृति में क्या क्या बातें हम सीखा क्या क्या बातें हम देख हमें देखने को मिलता है ये सब हमारे पास चर्चा करते हैं. Yes, listen. आज उड़ा में सबसे पहले आज सुनूंगा हवा सवेरे की चलने पर हिल पत्तों का करना हर हर देखूंगा पूरब में फैले बादल पीले लाल सुनहले. Once again, I will say if you have any doubt, you clear it now. Today I woke up in the early morning. Then I will listen how the leaves are making the har har sounds. Then I will also see dekhunga. Dekhna means to see. Dekhunga means I will also see. Purab mein phaile badal peele laal sunhele. How yellow, red, golden colored clouds are spread in the east direction. Okay, आज उड़ा में सबसे पहले आज सुनूंगा चिड़िया का डाइने फटका कर चहक चहक कर उड़ना फर फर देखूंगा पूरब में फैले बादल पीले लाल सुनहरे. Today I woke up in the early morning. Then I will listen. Chidiya ka daine patka kar. Chahak chahak kar udna far far. How the birds are making the sounds. Which sound when they are flying? That time they are flutter its wings. That time we can hear that sound far far sound. Then today I will listen that sounds. देखूंगा पूरब में फैले बादल पीले लाल सुनहले. I will also see the yellow, red, golden color clouds spread in the east direction. इसमें जी एवरीवन got the meaning? Okay. Listen. आज उड़ा में सबसे पहले आज चुनूंगा पौधे पौधे की ढाली पर फूल गिले जो सुंदर सुंदर देखूंगा पूरब में फैले बादल पीले लाल सुनहरे. From this onwards, we want to explain it. Listen. आज उड़ा में सबसे पहले आज चुनूंगा पौधे पौधे की ढाली पर फूल खिले जो सुंदर सुंदर देखूंगा पूरब में फैले बादल पीले लाल सुनहरे. First we can discuss the new words. We are now our new words. Listen, aaj already we discussed that meaning. Aaj, okay, today, yes. Aaj, today. What is the opposite of aaj? In last class we discussed. What is the opposite of aaj? Yes, kal. Aaj, kal. Aaj udaa mein sabse pehle aaj chununga. Chununa. Chununa means chununa to select. That means here chununga, that in future tense we are using chununga. Paudhe ke dhali par. Paudha means you are familiar with this word. Paudha, plant. Paudha, plant. Paudhe, that is a plural form. Paudha, singular. And here the plural form, paudhe. Paudha, what is the plural form? Paudhe, yes. Paudha, paudhe. Paudhe means plants. Paudhe ke dhali par. Dhali means branch. Par phool khile jo sundar sundar. Phool. Everyone know this meaning? Phool. What is the meaning? Phool. Yes, flower. Phool, flower. You know the synonyms? पुष्प. One more word is the कुसुम. पुष्प कुसुम. This is the synonym for फूल. सुंदर beautiful. Does everyone know that meaning? Then the next line already we explained that meaning also. आज उड़ा मैं सबसे पहले आज चुनूंगा. कवि कहते हैं कि आज मैंने सबसे पहले उठा है. कवि poet telling to us today in the early morning I woke up in the early morning और सबसे पहले आज चुनूंगा. Today I will select. What I will select today? You see, पौधे की ढाली पर फूल खिले जो सुंदर. I will choose the beautiful flowers. फूल कैसा है? बहुत सुंदर है. Beautiful flowers. That पौधे की ढाली पर फूल खिले जो सुंदर. I will choose that beautiful flowers. That are blooming in the plants. That are blooming on the plants. पौधे की ढाली पर फूल खिले. गिलना means to bloom. गिलना to bloom. फूल खिले जो सुंदर. Today I will select the beautiful flowers that are blooming on the plants. That I will select today. I will woke up in the early morning and today I will select this flowers. Got it? When he saw this beautiful views, yes, in the early morning. In the early morning, poet woke up in the early morning and he is telling to us today I will select the beautiful flowers that are blooming on the plants. In the morning we can see this type of beautiful views. Okay. देखूंगा पूरब में फैले बादल पीले लाल सुनहले. I will also see that yellow, red, golden colored clouds spread in the east direction. Got it? Okay. आज उड़ा में सबसे पहले आज चुनूंगा. Today I woke up in the early morning and I will select. Today I will select. What I will select? पौधे की ढाली पर फूल खिले जो सुंदर. Today I will select the beautiful flowers that are blooming on the plants. Today I will select the beautiful flowers. देखूंगा पूरब में पहले बादल पीले लाल सुनहरे. What is the meaning? Anybody have any doubt? Okay. आज उड़ा में सबसे पहले कहता आज फिरूंगा. कैसे पहला पंछी बोला. कैसे कलियों ने मुंह खोला. कैसे पूरब में फैलाए बादल पीले लाल सुनहले. आज उड़ा में सबसे पहले. आज उड़ा में सबसे पहले. Today I woke up in the early morning. सबसे कहता आज फिरूंगा. At first I can tell to everyone this and all. And other things he saw in the morning, the early morning. That all things I will tell to everyone. सबसे कहता आज फिरूंगा. Today I can say this and all to everyone. Why? I saw this all things in the early morning. So I will say this all things to everyone. What are the things he will say to everyone? कैसे पहले पत्ता ढोला. How the first leaf is moving. Because of the wind, the leaves are moving. The leaves are swinging. I will tell to everyone. कैसे पहला पत्ता ढोला. कैसे पहला पंछी बोला. पंछी. You know the meaning पंछी. पंछी. पंछी means bird. What are the synonyms for this panchi? Yesterday we discussed. Yes, chidiya. And one more word, ghagha. And one more, yes, pakshi. Panchi means bird. Panchi, bird, chidiya. That synonyms, chidiya, ghagha, pakshi. कैसे पहला पंछी बोला. हाउ बर्ड्स आर मेकिंग साउंड्स. दैट ऑलरेडी दैट पॉइंट टेल टू अस. when we can hear that sounds. कैसे पहला पंछी बोला, कैसे कलियों ने मुंह बोला. कलियां, कलियां means buds, कली means कली. कैसे कलियों ने मुंह खोला. खोला means open. खोला, open, मुंह. You know the meaning मुंह. It's very familiar for us. Yes, मुंह, mouth. How the birds open its mouths. That's the meaning. How birds are open its mouths. That means birds are blooming like as a flower. Okay, kaise kaliyon ne muh bola. How the birds are bloom as a flower. Kaise purab mein phailaye badal peele lal sunhare. How the clouds, that means yellow, red, golden colored clouds spread in the east. How it's everything happened in our nature, that and all I can tell to everyone. Why you know, the boy woke up in the early morning when he saw this everything in front of the statue. So he can tell to everyone, these are the things happening in surround us. Then I saw this and all in the early morning, that आज उड़ा में सबसे पहले. Today I woke up in the early morning. You got the meaning? Listen, आज उड़ा में सबसे पहले सबसे कहता आज फिरूंगा. Today I woke up in the early morning, then I can tell to everyone. This I will tell to everyone how the birds are making the sound, how the leaves are moving, how the yellow, red, golden colors clouds spread in the east direction, then how flowers are blooming, that and all I can tell to everyone. Got it? Got the meaning? Okay, listen here, that first chapter we completed. The chapter name is Sabse Pehle. Who wrote this poem? Yes, Harivansh Rai Bachchan. Here that poet telling the beauty of the nature. Beauty of the nature. He is discussing with us the beauty of the nature. Here the poet tells us, I woke up in the early morning and I can see these all things from our nature. What are the things? We can once again we can revise it. सबसे पहले आज उड़ा में सबसे पहले आज सुनूंगा हवा सवेरे की चलने पर हिल पत्तों का करना हर हर. देखूंगा पूरब में फैले बादल पीले लाल सुनहरे. Today I woke up in the early morning and I will listen. आज सुनूंगा, I will listen. Today I will listen how the leaves are making the sounds, हर हर sounds. How the leaves are making the sounds. Then how, और देखूंगा पूरब में फैले बादल पीले लाल सुनहरे. That means पीले लाल सुनहरे, that colors. पूरब में, पूरब means east. I will also see the पीला, yellow, red or golden colored clouds are spread in the east. आज उड़ा में सबसे पहले आज सुनांगा. Then next poet telling to us, today I will listen how the birds are making the far sounds. Then in third stanza, poet telling to us, today I will select the beautiful flowers. How it's bloom as a flower, that birds are bloom as a flowers, that I can see in the morning. Then at last poet telling to us, this and all I can tell to first, I can tell to everyone how these birds are making sound, how the leaves are moving, how the clouds are spread in the east, that and all I can tell to everyone. You got the meaning of this poem, children? Yes. What is the message? Yes, to love our nature. To love our nature. Our nature is very beautiful, so to love our nature. This in the morning, they all are involved in the works like that. You also should wake up in the early morning and then you do your duties or you do your works. That much only from this chapter. Then read this chapter. If you have any doubts, you can ask to me. Okay, you take the next page, page number 10. Here's some word meaning is there. You listen, I will read. Savere, super morning. We already learned yesterday this word. Savere, super morning. Purab, purva disha, east. Daine, pankh, wings. Sunhale, sunhare. Or sone jaise ring ke. That means golden. Panchi, pakshi, chidiya, bird. Dhola, hawa mein jhuma, to swing. To swing na na, aaduga. Yes, this much only from this chapter, the new words. Then, the questions are sent all, I will send through WhatsApp. Before that, we can discuss this all answers. Listen, but first one, maukik, that means oral questions. Yeh kavita kis samay ke baare mein hai? About which time? Yes, you say the answer. Yes, sabere, that means super. Subha ke baare mein hai. Ye kavita subha ke baare mein hai. Purab mein kaise badal phaile hai? Badal, badal means clouds. Kaise badal? Ah, yes. Peele, laal, sunhele. Peele, laal, sunhele. Badal phaile hai. चिड़ियों के उड़ने की कैसी आवाज आती है? आवाज मीन्स साउंड. चिड़िये की उड़ने की आवाज, उड़ना मीन्स फ्लाइंग. उड़ने की आवाज कैसी है? यस, फरफर की आवाज. चिड़िये की उड़ने से फरफर आवाज आती है. हवा चलने पर क्या होता है? हवा चलने पर, हवा मीन्स विंड. हवा चलने पर क्या होता है? हवा चलने पर पत्ता हर हर करके हिलते हैं. Leaves are making that har har sounds. Okay, you got that all answers? Yes. The next one is likhit, that means written answers. Kavi sabse pahle kyun utha hai? Why did the poet woke up in the early morning? Why? Yes, kavi prakriti ki sundarata ko dekhna chahta hai. Want to see the beauty of the nature. For that he woke up in the early morning. Kavi sabse pehle kyon utha hai? Kavi prakriti ki sundarata ko, prakriti means nature, prakriti ki sundarata ko dekhna chahta hai, isliye kavi sabse pehle utha hai. Kavi kya chunna chahta hai? Chunna. Yes, kavi kya chunna chahta hai? Kavi paudhon ki dhali par gile सुंदर फूल, ब्यूटीफुल फ्लावर, सुंदर फूल चुनना चाहता है. यू गॉट दैट आंसर? ओके. कलियों के मुंह खोलने का अर्थ है क्या है? कलियों का बर्ड्स आर ओपन इट्स माउथ मीन्स, हाँ, बर्ड्स आर ब्लूमिंग एज फ्लावर्स. कलियों के मुंह खोलने का अर्थ है कलियां खिलकर फूल बनना. फूल, फ्लावर्स, कलियां खिलकर फूल बनना. कभी सबको क्या बताएगा? What he will say to everyone, poet? Poet will say to everyone what? कभी पत्ते की हिलने और चिड़िया की आवाज कैसे है? पत्ते की हिलने की आवाज कैसे है और चिड़िया की उड़ने की आवाज कैसे है और कलियां कैसे फूल बनते बनकर भवन में घिलते हैं और पूरब में कैसे बादल पीले लाल सुनहरे इस तरह बनाएगा, ये सब यहाँ कवि सबको बताएगा. यू गॉट दिस ऑल आंसर्स चिल्ड्रन? यस, डोंट वरी, आई विल सेंड थ्रू व्हाट्सएप दिस ऑल आंसर्स. आई विल गिव द होमवर्क ऑल्सो. पेज नंबर 11, द सेकंड एक्सरसाइज. कविता की पंक्तियां पूरी कीजिए. कंप्लीट द लाइंस ऑफ द पोयम. दैट इज द होमवर्क. पेज नंबर 11. page number 11. Okay, you completed this. We are going to wind up this section. Okay, children, if you have any doubt, you can contact me. Then I will send all questions and all. I will send through WhatsApp. That and all, write in your notebook. That's all. Thank you. Have a nice day.